السلام عليكم ورحمة الله وبركاته. This is شيماء حلمي, Associate Professor of Medical Parasitology, Acting Head of Parasitology Department and Director of Quality Assurance Unit at Faculty of Medicine Helwan University and Famer Fellow 2021. My project is entitled Impact of Blended Learning on the First Year Medical Students at Faculty of Medicine Helwan University during the parasitology course in gastrointestinal tract module. Blended learning is a relatively new technology-based teaching approach. This form of learning integrates both online and physical learning together and is intended to overcome any arising weaknesses and difficulties imposed. Blended learning's aim to lead students from a superficial to a deep and full understanding and has been reported to have good effects in many subjects. Therefore, the goal of this study is to determine whether basic medical blended parasitology course in GIT module can help students in better understanding or not. The study used a convergent mixed method design in which both quantitative and qualitative data were collected and analyzed. The Egyptian Knowledge Bank online learning management system was used as a platform for this course, as it was shown here in this figure. Students also had an online access to a variety of learning resources, including recorded videos, PDF lectures, and so on. Also, face-to-face lectures besides online lectures were conducted. There were two formative assignments which were provided via links for the students to submit, as well as a final summative electronic exam. At the end of the module, a focus group interview with the selected 8 students was conducted, and an online questionnaire was performed, including 9 items that was analyzed on a 5-point Likert scale. The results of students' opinion and feedback on the blended learning format which have been used in the teaching was represented here in this table, in which the satisfaction level of the students on the blended learning format value and effects and benefits was ranged from 68% to 82%. Also, this figure clarifies more about the results of students' feedback. Regarding the focus group interviews results, the interviewed students stated that the physical office hours gave them the opportunity to interact directly with their doctor, and the online lectures saved a lot of their time instead of going every day to the college and not having enough time for studying. Also, all the interviewed students mentioned that they were benefited very well from the continuous availability of the learning resources and materials on the faculty LMS whenever they need them. But some technological difficulties, including internet issues, seems to become barriers for the blended learning format. It was concluded that a blended learning format could deepen the students' learning and understanding and increase students' satisfaction levels. It also increased the students' engagement and improve their competencies. Further analysis for the students' grades are required in order to enrich and emphasize the outcome of this study. Thank you so much for listening and attention.